Sakura serve. Showball action. Revealing the ball like a blossoming flower. Before cutting it. Misses it there. She tries to go long. Deep, fast. Testing the waters, but won't get too tested at all. But the receive there, Rovito. It didn't ruffle the feathers of Soch. Did well to counter it. The strawberry. Push from Soch. Mima with basically no backswing at all, trying to punch it with the short pips. Brilliant counter there. Clutch. She goes ahead by two here, Soch. Really greasy spin. Wristy backhand. Nice dwell. And Mima cannot slap it there. Tomahawk coming right round the side of the ball. Ito slowing down the pace with the fanning backhand. We've seen so much feeling already in this match. There's the strawberry. And that one there. Gorgeous from Ito. Miwa Haramoto and Miyu Kahara benched for this one. Too hot to handle, right off the bounce, just constricting Soch for time. That was because of the timing where she took the ball. Basically, as soon as it had bounced. Soch here keeping the fundamentals strong. Having too many issues with the server Vito here, and she's poaching, she's sniffing to see if she can get an attacking opportunity. She misses the serve, Ito. Another time. Well, she's changing the rhythm so well, Soch. Ito here is on the receiving end. What she likes to give out. It's a great receive though. Whoa. Soch here, looking very uncompromising. Four game points. Into the middle for me, to off the loose ball. in a concerning deficit. Saved a couple here, Ito. Feeling off the net. Wow, so much going on in that point. Three let cords. Big pressure moment here, if it wasn't before already. Look at the compactness of that. Nima Ito counter. Oh, she's done it. Soch has. She's won it 11-9. But three times she's come runner-up in this event to China. Tempted Soch into the third ball flick. Great start for Ito Chan. Sends it right through there. Six of the last eight. To the Japanese. And she's switching her around, moving her about, trying to make it easier for herself. Receive backhand touch from the forehand side. Makes such an angle with it there. And then textbook forehand counter. Much better from Ito. Picking Soch apart in this second game. Team Japan, outside of Team China, of course, the ones to beat. Dominant team in table tennis. Runners-up last time, of course, in Chengdu, 2018, when they were runners-up in Halmstad, 2016. 2 years before that, in Tokyo, runners-up. More silverware than the Queen's cupboard. Love to get a gold here. We've seen new addition to the squad as well with Miwa Haramoto there, the Japanese jubilant junior, sister of Tomokazu Haramoto. What a prospect she is. So, 8-4 up here. More proud of this performance. Top spinny serve, so low and tight though. It's very difficult to flick that with power. That's a forehand of some intent, isn't it? From Bernie Soch. Coach Philemon. Then there's Zaharia and Dragoman, who will be playing the third match of this tie. As I said, next match of the tie. Against the Japanese number one, Hina Hayata. 5 game points here to Mima Ito. She made that look easy. It wasn't. She looks so relaxed here, Ito. Can't help breaking a smile at her bench before the start of this game. Barely ever seems to have a problem against non-Asian players. The only time Soch has beaten her was back in 2012, the first time they met. In the round of 16 at the World Junior Table Tennis Championships in India. Since then, met 3 times and it's been 3-0, 3-2 and 3-0 at their last meeting in April last year at the WTT Champions in Shenzhen. You could say in recent times it has been a bit of a bogey player for Soch. Chop block. And spin. Fanning backhand. Oh, the feeling was immense. The fight was immense. Imperious from Soch. What a chop block from Ito off the net cord. Hacks it. They've both got so many strings to their bow. Such a diverse portfolio of shots. Heavy Chiquita from Mima. One of the few players that has the talent to play a flick with actually backspin on it, coming from under the ball. A backspin flick, it seems counterintuitive, but it's possible. It really is. Again, the feeling is incredible. How is she doing that? No one wants to play a player who can do this that regularly. Oh. 7 game points here to Mima Chan. Miraculous from Soch. Power of Bernie is much improved, the physicality. Works incredibly hard in the gym. Resistance just to help her get that speed. Both of these two lightning quick. She's missed a few serves, Mima. Struggling a bit to get over the line here. Brilliant finish, icing on the cake, and Mima Ito, Japan, over 40 years later. Romania as a team were really dominant between the early 50s and 60s. They've won it a few times this event, more than a few in fact, before China took the reins. A few teams have managed to be an anomaly, and Romania and Japan, two of them. Done indeed. Look at the reactions of Ito. The innocence. She's taken a different stance mentally on the sport of late, Ito. We know she's been playing without a coach on the WTT stage. Oh, and tomahawk serve. I mean, how low jump was that there? Bernie using that spin. Two tomahawk servers on show in this match. Got a few similarities, these two. Handcuffing serve, yet it was the temptation of it. Baiting by Ito, setting the trap, laid with backspin. And another Chiquita, but Bernie equal to it there. Oh yeah. She liked that one, didn't she? Trailing by two here, Mima Chan. Sweeping and heaving up the back of the ball. High toss, Tommy. Oh, stakes it through there. Butchered. To stretching out for her match against Andrea Dragoman. Nice touch job, but the punch was poor from Ito. Soch guarantees at least a cushion of 2 points. Well played. Does she have what it takes here to wrap this up in four games? Maybe not. And you have the uncompromising Bernadette Soch, who never allows you to have an easy time of things. 4 game points here to force a deciding game. That was a lightning quick push, but the speed of Soch. Paramount for Romania that Soch wins this, and she knows that. Into the body. She's not happy with that one, Soch. Read it like a book, that serve, Ito. 2-2 with the serves here. Oh, that change of pace, so nice. Been amazing with that shot this match. Has taken the lead in this fifth. Feels like Ito's trying to think about it too much and take it as lightly as she can to kind of diffuse the fiery attitude of Soch. Just look at the reactions here. Enough to wake up a dead man. Nice flick there from Ito. That serve with nice disguise, top spin, Soch pushed. By that receive, it looked like she didn't have a clue what was on it. And a popcorn shot to finish. Ito ahead at the change of ends. Oh, that's a great serve as well. Timeout called from Soch. Timeout. Oh. Wowzers. Just when you thought it was over, Soch reads it back, but Ito knew it wasn't over until the fat lady sank. I mean, the fight of Soch. How deep she digs. When you think about these two and how Ito rose out of nowhere, you think now as well, Soch might be having better results than Ito at the moment in terms of beating very, very top Chinese players. Ito's had a bit of a drought, a bit of a purple patch with that. You know what she's going to do, Ito, yet it's so hard to do anything about it, and that shows, doesn't it, how route one she is, how effective it is, and how difficult it is to disrupt her simple game style. So it's best to keep things simple in life, and applies to table tennis too. The irony is, it's so easy to overcomplicate things when there's pressure. What a save initially, but Soch turns it on with the switch. Lights out table tennis. Timeout now from Ito. Just goes a little bit too big there, Ito. Wasn't quite over the ball, but Soch put on a lot of spin. Look at this. So good there. Look how much spin she imparted on that ball. Another wristy backhand. Skidded along the surface, and Ito fresh airs it. The surge now with the Romanian. Good spin. Brave shot as well. Had to be good quality, or Soch would have gone to the right forehand. Match point to Mima Ito of Japan. Oh, what a way to finish it there for Ito. She had to be at her very best to beat Bernadette Short.